I grew up inland in northeastern China. Before I came to Memorial University, I know Memorial is famous for its ocean engineering and marine technology. Now I'm a PhD candidate doing research at the Autonomous Ocean Systems Laboratory at Memorial University. Our lab has a lot of researchers from different backgrounds, such as electrical, mechanical, ocean engineering, and software. My work is focused on the autonomous control and navigation of the SeaCat, unmanned surface vehicle.
I started my trials at the tow tank in the engineering building.
And I did a lot of modeling and control tests right here at the marine base. The icebergs expose threatening to the offshore oil industries and also the offshore transportations. In the traditional way, we use satellites to track the icebergs, so you only get the images and the locations. That's not a very accurate way. The iceberg has much deeper height than what you see above the water. When the iceberg drifts, it not only moves, but it also rotates. If we could get really close to the iceberg and do these kind of survey tasks, we could get better understanding of the iceberg. I worked with other students from our lab to integrate both a sonar system and also a camera on top of the superstructure of the SeaCat to capture the above water and underwater images of the iceberg. With all those data, we could better understand how the icebergs behave. After my PhD, I want to maybe continuously do more research because there are a lot of good companies locally in St. John's and also in other cities across Canada. And I really want to use the knowledge I learned from Memorial University and contribute to their design and development of the robots in their companies.